Good day, YouTube. So today, some side quests in Caladon. And of course, check out the merchants, check out the city a bit. I want to start here at the outskirts. This sobbing onion mystic. I changed my mind. You don't serve your coin yet, please.
It's the biggest piece of dog sh.
So, Gypsy series. Let us trade. That's the dwarf. I don't think they will be thinking, what's this? The toadstool. The mushroom inn. There's a newspaper which we'll read one time or another, not now. Newspapers lying around only his quests.
Okay.
It's a bunny rabbit. Cynthia Wood. David Wood. Why are I getting so lost? Yes, what can I do for you? What is your name? So, I'm Hieronymus Maxis, inventor of the mechanized gun and the recently absconded aeroplane, a heavier than a flying machine. He appears distracted for a moment and then thrusts his hands through. Oh, you'll have to excuse my absent mindedness. I was just admiring the ruins of my life. What happened to your factory? Damn. Imbecilic ogre stole my flying machine prototypes and burned down my factory. And just to add that little extra joy to the whole affair, they beat me senseless as well. Now the king's advisors say I'm a fraud, that heavier than air flight is impossible. They say I staged the whole thing to cover my failure. Without proof, my days here are done. What type of proof would you need? Anything that would prove they were capable of flight. Let's say I found proof for you. What would that be worth? I could give you an experimental mechanized arachnid I've been developing, quite handy to have around in a scuffle. It will heal you automatically. Any ideas where to start looking? I have absolutely no idea where you for to best begin looking. If I may, I have a few more questions. Does it interest you to know I saw your machines flying? You saw them fly away. Where are my weapons? Ogres crashed them after shooting down the zeppelin. Those stupid, inbred, ignorant beasts, they wrecked my masterpieces. And for what? To kill innocent people? The bastards. I can say I saw your flying machines, would that help? I'm sorry to say I fear your word would not be. I need tangible evidence that cannot be refuted. Why don't you simply build another one? No money. This was all funded by the king. That is why his advisors are after my head. Now I can't get any more funds without proof. Quite a vicious circle it is. I must go today. Okay. Well, I've got a plan. But this is gonna cost me again. I now need to get your shrouded heels to the gypsy. Where's Virgil? Boil for you. Case. Did you have anything that I needed?
What is it that you want of me? I'm ready to get going when you are.
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
What is it that you want?
Yeah, something on him. But he's not nice. And mark his location, no, I can't.
What is it that you want of me?
Can't think of anything else. Yeah, this one.
What is it that you want of? What is it that you want of?
Technologically finished, so no magic works with me. Dogs, you're intelligent. Identify all that other stuff. Let's just see here. That's the one. guys go on the way out back to Garand. The port. Can I identify the stuff? So why am I going to Shroud Deals? Well, to get the camera. Which I shall easily sold to that guy. Don't even remember his name. You guys should sleep until morning. Then another warning. So you found me yet? Please move the zeppelins. It was both of you, sir. The armor. Here we go. So is that them? Who's the first? Can you identify this one? Okay, this one. Good.
What is it that you want of me?
You can put on that one. That I may get my money that I wanted, but which pink is close enough? Not this one also. Yep, you didn't think that too.
What is it that you want of me?
Spend your 50 money.
What is it that you want?
Guys, don't learn. Thank you. Gosh.
What is it that you want?
After my bloody. It's a magical technological implement. No one will. Why that's cool. She's kind of bad. Every time just back and forth. I guess next up will be bunnies, but that is for next time. Yes. Put the camera with images of your machine plan. Yes, vindication, thank you for this. Not only will I be allowed to carry on my work, I can also make those advisors look ridiculous. I am grateful. That would be a medical arachnid, I believe. It's here somewhere. Oh yes, here it is. The world's first medical arachnid. Oh, and you may as well take the plans for it in case you need, so thank you. So, next time.
What is it that you want?
I guess I have to go out there. So this is Gashkadan. So if you guys have a fantastic time, Julio.